Isn't this awesome? If this doesn't get you excited, right, check your pulse. It's exciting to be here for this start of our two new fabs that we're going to be building right on this location. Now we're going to put our shovels in the ground and get this thing underway.
Today we get to celebrate Intel making a major investment, 3,000 jobs and billions of capital investment that fortifies our position as one of the leading semiconductor markets in the entire United States.
The activity that we do in our factories is extremely complex. The skill sets that we need are in advanced technology and working on our most advanced equipment in the world. So the skill sets that we get with partnering with places like Maricopa Community College equip the people with the skills that we need to be successful in working in this very high-tech environment that we have in our factory.
Though our system and Intel have already broken ground, when together we partnered and launched our new degree program in Associate of Applied Science in Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning and Certification of Completion in Artificial Intelligence that will equip students with the knowledge needed for the workforce of the future. This is the first such degree offered in artificial intelligence at the community and technical college level in Arizona. Now, 18 other colleges around the country have taken what we started here and offering this program to their communities.
Over the course of this next 3 to 5 years, we'll be adding about approximately 3,000 full-time jobs, and those will be high-paid, high-tech jobs. And so partnering with Maricopa County Colleges is as part of the growth and development of our employees is critical for us as we grow that skill set and invest in our employees and attract new employees to our workforce.
The expansion of this facility and now about to be the largest in the country is an amazing opportunity for the state of Arizona, Maricopa County, and we provide that level of education that's needed to come in and have a sustainable career, not just a job, but a career, and that's what we hope that our students gain. So this just means, you know, bigger is better and more opportunity for our students.
As I talk to the factory managers at Intel, they talk a lot about the engineering talent, but also the technical precision manufacturing talent. And this community college network that we work in partnership with is one of the best in the country at producing people for in-demand jobs.
This is one of those industries that there is everything good. It creates high-end jobs, it creates construction jobs, it builds community.
There's 46 different companies globally evaluating Greater Phoenix. That's going to lead to a significant number of manufacturing jobs, IT jobs, AI jobs, and so the community college is very well positioned to ensure we can meet the labor needs of these future industries. And so we're excited about not only the growth of today, but what's to come is even going to be better for Arizona.